stare directly at you.
Well, don't stare. Just relax, you know, be yourself. Alright, turn over. Now, we're making a film about beauty here, so I want both of you to tell me what do you think beauty is?
Me, to be honest, I think beauty is something that comes within yourself and is very precious. I just think everybody should look within everybody else instead of just their facial features and how their body looks and everything.
I feel that it comes from a lot of the media, magazines and stuff like that. You know, the young girls especially don't understand that people dress this way to entertain. It's part of entertainment. And when they're not entertaining, they're more so not dressed that way.
They all tell me face beautiful without a drop of makeup. You know, that, and most of the kids here are. One thing about pageant, when you go, there's not any ugly kids there, but there's not any ugly kids in the world anyway. They're all beautiful, but they're just as pretty without the makeup as they are with the makeup. The makeup just enhances the beauty they have already.
Does this hurt?
Sort of.
What's your favorite hairstyle, Faith? Why do you like it up more? Everyone says up.
Because it doesn't really get in my face too much.
So it gets annoying when it's in your face?
Yes. And I think it's a little prettier.
What do you think's ugly? Everyone's here is being very pretty, so what do you think's an ugly look?
I don't know.
Beauty's from the inside. Faith has beautiful, natural beauty because she's very sweet, she's very honest. But this is, okay, for one day out of a month or one day out of which we compete every 3 months maybe, is she gets to be a grown-up. She gets to do the Nana and her mama makeup and go out and just strut her stuff that, you know, she gets to be a grown-up for one day. That's 10 minutes before we ever leave here. Like if we was going home right afterwards, the baby oil comes out, makeup comes out, hair goes down, she's a kid. Mm-hmm. Rest of the time, she's a kid.
Before she hits the stage, she is your typical two-year-old. She is into everything, just like she is right there. She's into everything. But the moment she knows that she has to hit that stage, she's all professional. She's pretty feet, pretty hands, and she's looking at her judges with that beautiful winning smile. And that's something else that people remark too, how that child's smile lights up the room. Smile pretty. Now she's trying to do her pro-am. Now laugh at that judge. Laugh at that judge. Now get mad at that judge. Yeah, wink at that judge. And thumbs up at that judge.
That must be the great granddaddy. See the one with the orange and the black spots?
Oh, now, one of the first things we have to do is take the pins out. This is the box for her dress. And let's take out the pins and brush out your hair, can you?
Now tell me, what do you think makes a beautiful face?
That's why I went so much, because I smiled with my heart and God made me that way.
Mm-hmm. And what about your actual face? When you're not smiling, do you think you have a pretty face?
Yes, ma'am.
Reagan's fixing to start right now doing her pro-am, and she is awesome.
Thank you. you look at everybody, everybody's got a beauty to them, whether it's their eyes, their smile, their personality, and it's just a difference of magnifying that and picking out your best beauty aspect and making it shine. Well, my definition of beauty, because I'm much older than these girls, I think shines from the inside out. You can make your hair pretty and you can put the lip gloss on, and it shows on stage to girls who are a little more genuine, a little more sincere. So I think that is universal in any country you're looking at.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.